PS4 Esports PC Player of the Year are Soren Bjergsen Bjerg.
Bjergsen getting a second kill. 1,000 kills for Bjergsen.
Marcelo Coldzera David.
He's got a leash, low HP as he goes back in with the ult, and that is why Cold is the best in the world.
Lee Faker Sang-hyuk.
On top of Kramer Protobelt coming down, Hemo Pike takes away, and Faker comes up with a massive kill.
Jun T.Y. Taeyang.
Stats with a brutal push in game number 7.
Amir Miracle Al-Bakawi.
9. Tornado down.
Oh!
Okay. Oh!
Beautiful combo.
Daniil Zeus Teslenko.
What an epic not to finish it off as well.
Simon Schwimpy Svensson.
Well, sometimes in life you lose, and sometimes you face an A.
You guys have questions?
Alex Neeb Sunderhaft.
With not enough, and Neeb is a 3-time champion.
Kuro Kuroki Takasomi. And Nikolai Device reached.
He's going to get one more in. Taps away. Device looking the wrong way. Tearing us out. Oh, my Lord.
Despite all the amazing players, there can only be one. And the winner for Esports PC Player of the Year is Amir Miracle Al-Bakawi.